Hi everyone, welcome to Techfy Finance. In this video, I will show you how to transfer cryptocurrencies into your Binance account. I will also be showing you how to avoid paying high transaction fees when transferring crypto. As a bonus tip, at the end of this video, I will be giving you three cryptocurrencies which I believe are the cheapest to transfer when it comes to crypto. So without wasting much of your time, let's get started. So the first thing that you need to do is to log in your Binance account, and if you don't have one, you can easily create one by clicking on the link in the description below. Then here you just need to come over wallet and press on over. So you can see the balance on my account over here. We are going to be transferring crypto into this account. So to transfer crypto into my account, I just need to come and press on where it says deposit, or I can just come on fiat and spot and press on it. In order to transfer crypto to your spot wallet, you just need to come and press on here where it says deposit, or you can just easily come in the search bar down here and search for the cryptocurrency you want to deposit. Let's say you want to deposit, let's say Monero, you just search for it. Then you can see it will pop up, or let's say you want to deposit the Shiba Inu, you just search for Shiba, it will come, it will pop up, then you just need to come and press on deposit. In my case, I'm going to be depositing USDT, since it's the most common coin on Binance. Generally, it's the most common coin, so I'll go ahead and show you by depositing USDT. So I can do the same and just search for USDT and then just come and press on deposit. So here you need to choose the network. One thing which you need to take note of here, like fees differ depending on blockchains or networks. Like each network charges differently. Just as banks like have got different charges when it comes to transferring money. Even blockchains, transfer networks also have got different charges when it comes to transferring cryptocurrencies. So we are going to be using the Binance Smart Chain. So here we have got the address. So we are going to be transferring our cryptocurrencies, our USDT, to this address. We will need to copy it. But one more thing before we can proceed. Other networks also requires a memo. So let me just show you. If we were to use the Binance chain, like BNB, so you are going to find out that it also requires a memo. So if you were to transfer from an exchange which requires that you enter a memo, make sure that you also copy the memo and paste it as you be transferring your cryptocurrencies. Failure to that, you might end up losing your cryptocurrencies. So for me, I won't be using the BNB chain. I'm going to be using the Smart Chain. All what you need to do is to go to your exchange or your wallet and initiate a withdrawal. So for in my case from Nexo, I just need to come and press on here where it says withdraw. I just need to paste the wallet address here on the withdrawal address. So I'll just come back to my Binance account and make sure that I copy this wallet address. I just need to copy it, then I come to my Nexo account and paste it in here. Then I just need to enter the amount. So withdrawing money from Nexo is very easy. I just need to come and press on here where it says withdraw. Then I need to enter the two-factor authentication code to confirm. You can see over here that our withdrawal request has been confirmed successfully. So I'll just press OK. So after confirming the withdrawal, you just need to wait for a moment. Your cryptocurrency should be able to arrive on your Binance account within a few minutes. So let's wait and see. Let me come back to my Binance account to see if the transfer was successful. So I just need to come over wallet and press on overview. You can see that the balance on my Binance account is now $50. And when you come here under recent transaction, you can see that a deposit of $50 has been completed. It only took
about a minute for the transaction to be completed. So this is how you deposit cryptocurrencies or transfer cryptocurrencies into your Binance account. In order to avoid paying high transaction fees when transferring crypto, you need to be looking at two things. The first one and the most important one is the network, like the blockchain you are using. But one thing to note here is that you don't only have to decide on which network to change depending on the fee. You have to make sure that the platform you are withdrawing from and the platform you are depositing to, it has got the same network. The network has to be the same. If you use different networks, you might end up losing your money. You have to make sure that the network is the same. So always look at the network with the lowest fee and use that one to avoid paying more fees. Then when it comes to coins, remember the beginning I told you that I'll be giving you three cryptocurrencies which I believe are the cheapest cryptocurrencies to transfer. With the three options, I would go with the XRP, BNB or Monero. And another thing, there's even one cryptocurrency which is absolutely free to send, and that is a Nano. If you have heard of Nano, like if your crypto exchange does support Nano, you can exchange it to Nano and transfer Nano, and you are going to be paying nothing, except that maybe it's not available on most of the exchanges. So like these are the things that you have to be considering whenever you are transferring cryptocurrencies to avoid paying high transaction fees. If you want to own Bitcoin, Ethereum, Shiba Inu, Dogecoin or any other cryptocurrency on Binance right now, go and watch the video on the screen right now where I show you how to buy cryptocurrencies on Binance using your MasterCard or Visa card. Thank you very much for watching this video all the way to the end. If it has been helpful to you, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel if you want more videos like this one. All the links to what I've talked about in this video are in the description below. Be sure to go and check them out. For now, bye bye. See you in the next video.